in here. We are in the Great Day Kitchen with Jessica Medina. She's representing the Fresno State Student Cupboard.
And Jessica's here to show us how to make a few delicious dishes. What are we making now, Jessica?
Oh my goodness. So now we are making another recipe from our Fresno State Student Health 101. We are going to make black bean burrito bowls.
Ooh.
Something, again, you can do as a meal prep type of an option for the beginning of the week, or you can make them just for dinner or lunch or whatever works.
Ooh,
so
okay.
We've gone ahead and prepared some rice over here ahead of time. We have some rice. It's a cup of rice, can of tomato sauce, and 2 cups of chicken broth. You're gonna let that boil, simmer it down for about 20 minutes. We're heating up some black beans over here as well. All of these things we get at the Student Cupboard and our students can use right there.
That's wonderful.
Now we're gonna go ahead and saute up some vegetables. We're gonna take a little bit of olive oil here and coat the pan a little bit, and we're gonna get these vegetables going so that we can saute those up as well.
Now at the cupboard, that is where students can go in and get food.
Yes.
And bring it in so they can prepare. Do you teach them also how to cook it and use it?
Excellent. So we do try to provide our students with lots of different recipes at the Student Cupboard. We know that a lot of our students, when they come in, they're not really sure how to cook the items that we provide them.
Yeah.
So we try to help to provide them with healthy recipes. We try to provide them with budgeting tools on how to shop on a budget. Mm-hmm. We know that a lot of our students aren't really sure how to do that shopping on a budget and what to be able to purchase. We also at the Student Cupboard help our students sign up for CalFresh, and so we help them to educate them on what they can use their CalFresh EBT dollars for, to be able to go out and purchase healthy produce, meats, dairies, things like that, so that they can get what they need at the cupboard, and then turn around and go use that to go purchase the additional items that they need to be able to stock what they have left. So.
And good nutrition, being able to eat, is so important when you're trying to learn, and spending time having to worry about, am I going to be able to have a meal today or not? That's horrible. If somebody's watching and they want to help you guys, what can they do?
So we are very excited about our Big Fresno Fair Feed the Need Drive at Fresno State Red Lot on Monday, the 25th, from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. Anyone who comes out and brings us 10 canned food items will get a ticket to the Big Fresno Fair. And we're really excited. All of these items are coming back to the Student Cupboard to support our students. This is the 9th year of the Feed the Need Drive going on at the Big Fresno Fair. And so we're really excited to be partnering with them and really supporting. They've donated over 700 tons of food in the last 9 years.
Oh,
so we're
my
really
goodness.
Excited and really thankful for the support to be able to provide for our students.
And that's an easy way to offer support, and you know you're helping students out.
Absolutely, yes.
You've been with the cupboard since its inception.
I have, yes. So I was one of the staff that was brought on to the Student Cupboard when we originally started kind of this entire program to support our students. And I've just really been thankful for the opportunity to be able to support our students and the
what
stories.
What do the students say when they come in? Yeah, what are
exactly.
their stories?
The stories from these students about the thanks that they give us for supporting them. So many of our students maybe parents, they may be still living at home, just all kinds of different things. We want to make sure that we're supporting them through all of their basic needs so that they can be successful in the classroom.
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrific. And you also have hygiene products as well.
We do have hygiene items as well. So once a month we give away hygiene packs for our students, and this allows them the opportunity to have some hygiene items. When a student is struggling with food security, we know they're often probably struggling with being able to support themselves with those types of items as well. So we really want to make sure that we're providing those students with all of the access to food, to hygiene, to education, to resources in the community, all kinds of different things to be able to make sure that they're supported and can be successful as a student at Fresno State.
That's so wonderful.
So we're going to go ahead and we've got our veggies sauteed up here, and we're going to go ahead and put a bowl together.
So
let's go ahead and grab one here. I'll get a bowl together. We will go ahead and start with some rice here. We're going to put some rice down at the bottom. You can kind of make this exactly how you want it. You can add things to it if you want to add sour cream, if you want to add meat to it, if you want to add additional items. It's all completely up to you to be able to make these. And like I said, great again for our students to be able to do meal prep ahead of time.
Yes.
So that way they are able to get these things ready and on the go to be able to take to class. So we're going to put some black beans on top here next. We've got our veggies here sauteing up. They smell delicious.
Yes.
I wish everyone on TV could smell how great these smell. We're gonna put some of these right here on top.
Wow, that's fabulous.
Make up a nice, beautiful little bowl here for our students. Again, a very healthy option for our students.
And it didn't take long.
It didn't take long at all. I think the rice is about the longest thing. It takes about 20 minutes to make the rice.
Oh, that's incredible.
But again, not not very difficult. And one of the things they can do is if they wanted to purchase rice that was already pre-made, they can do something like that as well. So we're gonna throw on some lettuce on top here. I chopped up some avocado to put on the top.
Bada bing, bada
and
bada.
My favorite part is a little squeeze of fresh lime right here on the top of it to just kind of give it a nice little zest to finish it all
off. That's a good tip.
And there we go.
That is
it.
Thank you very much.
Very
it smells so good, and the lime really adds to it. Thank
it
you
does.
Very much.
You're welcome.
And Jessica's going to join us again in the 9 o'clock hour to show us how to make a few more delicious dishes.
Absolutely.
And remember, if you ever see a dish made right here in the Great Day Kitchen, you can make it yourself. We have a full recipe on our website, kmph.com. Use your phone, click the kitchen tab from the Great Day drop-down menu.